Hi, welcome to Hardware Asset Info channel. In this video, I will show you how to delete the rule on bandwidth control on TP-Link router. Okay, so go to your router settings page, login, and go to the bandwidth control and rule list, and click on delete on the rule that you want to delete. And that's it for the video. Thanks for watching.